Hold on to your seatbelts, folks. BYD cars might be listening to your every word. On October 9th, 2024, serious allegations surfaced about BYD electric vehicles in Australia. Users claim these cars have a hidden backdoor for eavesdropping. One owner discovered that the car's internal SIM card could be dialed externally, transmitting in-car audio without any indication. Even worse, there was no way to hang up the covert call from inside the vehicle. Another user reported receiving multiple unsolicited calls suggesting a recycled SIM issue. Confusion and privacy concerns are skyrocketing. BYD's distributor Eavesdrop has responded quickly. Managing Director Luke Todd assured collaboration with Telstra to fix this within 48 hours. He emphasized that all data is securely held by Telstra, with no risk to car owners' details. With BYD's Atto 3 being Australia's third best-selling EV, this news is a major blow. Stay tuned for more updates. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for the latest in automotive news.